x is 5.4, third sum, show that the line x minus y plus 4 is equal to 0 is a tangent to the ellipse x square plus 3 y square is equal to 12. Also find the coordinate of the point of contact. Okay, va? So find out the value. First of all, the condition of the line y is equal to mx plus c to the tangent, that is to the tangent, is a ellipse x square, ellipse is equal to c square is equal to a square m square plus b square. That is the condition of the tangent to the ellipse. So first of all, the given values is the first one, given line. So the first one is the given line x minus y plus 4 equal to 0. Okay, well, next one, ellipse. Next, the given ellipse is x square plus 3 y square equal to 12. So this one, x square divided by 12 plus y square divided by, so 12 means 4 equal to 1. Okay, well, okay. Next, first m value, m is equal to minus 1 divided by minus 1 is equal to 1. That is m is equal to 1. Okay, ma? Next one, c value. So y is equal to mx plus c. That is called minus y equal to minus x minus 4. So all the terms is multiple of minus y is equal to x plus 4. Okay, ma? Y is equal to x plus 4. So c is equal to 4. That is the c value is completed. So next one, a square is equal to 12. Next, b square is equal to 4. Okay, so next one, the condition for the line, y is equal to mx plus c to the tangent, to the ellipse is c square is equal to a square m square plus b square. That is the condition of tangent to the ellipse. So c square is equal to a square m square plus b square. That is the condition. C is replaced by the value of 4. So 4 the whole square is equal to, this one is going to 12, so 12 into 1 plus b square is equal to 4. Okay, ma? So 4 the whole square means 16. Now 16, that is equal to, so 12 plus 4, 16 is equal to 16. So therefore the condition is satisfied, the line and the ellipse is going to touches the one point. Okay, ma? Next, to find out the value. Next, the point of contact. That is the formula, minus a square m by c. Next one, b square by c is equal to into minus a square is equal to 12 into 1 divided by c value 4. Next, b square is equal to 4 divided by 4 c value. This one cancel, this one also cancel, 3 times is equal to minus 3 comma 1. That is the, this one is the point of contact, that is called it. So in the point definitely the circle, the ellipse, the circle compulsory meet discuss. Okay, ma?